We now know the name of a man killed over the weekend in a paddleboarding accident in Austin. Police tell us today that 28-year-old Karl Pimenta-Pereira died over the weekend. We had learned that he had been on Lady Bird Lake near the Tom Miller Dam Saturday evening with friends when he fell off of his paddleboard. His body was found yesterday afternoon by members of the Austin Police dive team.